Hi, I'm Alex Gray, and I'm here with Rod Smith, Vice President of Emerging Internet Technology with IBM. A real honor to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
Thank you for being here. I'd like to ask you, do you have some customer stories regarding social media marketing that you could share with us?
Absolutely, and part of what I do with customers is I do emerging technology, so we do proof of concepts where we go in where customers tell us stories about how they think social media might be valuable for them. And then we help them try to, you know, do a first-of-kind project and see what kind of business value it's got. So an interesting one that I'll talk about when I go out is Point Defiance, which is a zoo and aquarium. Well, it's a small company, you know, 80 people, and they knew they wanted to use analytics to be able to improve their business and do it quickly. So they just began with online sales for ticketing. They found out some interesting things. One is that people bought tickets between 10 p.m. and 2 a.m. in the morning. So maximum time to go do that. Now you kind of scratch your heads about that. So what they decided to do, the marketing team learning that, said, well, let's put some campaigns in place. Let's think about email, let's think about likes on Facebook, what we can do about discounts. And they increased sales by a significant amount. Mm-hmm. And in fact, I think attendance went up something like 700% the next year.
Wow.
They were going to go up by 25% this year. Mm-hmm. And so they've looked at social marketing, social media as a way they can connect with the customer, look at what the customer is doing, buying habits. For example, they found that customers who buy tickets online buy more in retail. So it's interesting how you can see customers that utilize that.
Well, that's great. Okay. So on the heels of that then, which tools or strategies do you believe could make a significant impact in a company's social media marketing efforts?
Well, I think part of what people, you know, realize is that the types of social media need some analytics to go with it, but not necessarily business analytics experts. These are more things where businesses have a hunch. Right, so technologies and tools that come along really can help out here. But it's a lot of the kind of discovery types of things. So that's where you're seeing Hadoop come in and technologies built around Hadoop that enable customers to go do this. We have consumer insights products to do those things. But generally what you want to do is empower the business themselves.
Right.
They're the ones that are going to have the insights. How do you help them take a hunch and be able to produce an actionable insight from it?
I see. Okay, and what are a few things a company can do, you know, right now to help jumpstart their online marketing strategy?
The biggest thing they can do is start with, you know, unstructured information, social information, Twitter, weather information. We were talking about Point Defiance. One of the things they did too was say, gee, for operation purposes, our biggest expense is labor. Can you pull in, you know, information from NOAA, from our weather services? So think broadly about different data sources. Think how those things can come together and be utilized to explore the data and be able to get insights from it.
I see. Well, that's very informative and definitely something that all of us from IMA can learn from, and we look forward to seeing you speak on stage today. So thank you very much for being here.
Thank you.
And I am Alex Gray with IMA TV and Skylight Global Productions. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.